We're gonna solve this inequality, and since it is an inequality, when I'm done, I need to make sure I graph it on the number line. When you have letters that don't have a number in front of them, you have an understood one. So I'm gonna go ahead and write those ones in front of all of the W's. And then I also see parentheses that I need to get rid of. So on this side, 4 times W and 4 times 3. Don't forget that this is a less than sign. It's a real common mistake to accidentally write equals because we're so used to doing that. On this side, this 1W and this 1W, that's really 2W, so I'll go ahead and combine those. And I have a plus 12. So I've combined my like terms here, and I don't have any like terms here. So now I want to look and see about getting all of my variables collected together on one side. So if I move this positive 4W to this side, it's going to get a sign change, but it moves it over with the other one. So all that's left on this side is the 12 less than. 2W minus 4W is negative 2W. And now I'm going to do whatever it takes to get this W by itself. So I see it has a plus W, or sorry, a plus 12. So I'm going to minus 12 from each side so that these will cancel. On this side, I have negative 2W. Over here, 12 minus 12 is 0. And be careful, because a lot of times when we see a 0 here, we all of a sudden decide it's no solution. But you still have W's left here. So as long as you have a letter left to solve for, it is not no solution. It's not possible for that to happen. So 0 is just a number, and we'll treat it like a number. Here's my W. It's being multiplied by negative 2. So to get rid of the negative 2, I'll divide. Now remember, on an inequality, when you divide both sides by a negative, your sign changes directions. So now instead of a less than sign, I'll have a greater than sign. These cancel, so all I have left here is W. And 0 divided by negative 2 is just 0. So here's my solution for W. W is greater than 0. When I graph this, since it doesn't have the straight line under it, I'm going to use an open circle above the 0, and greater than means it's everything to the right.